pasta road trip visits the Archway City, St. Louis, Missouri.
Hi, I'm Jeffery Saad. Some claim to have the best barbecue, but St. Louis definitely tops the list, especially when it comes to their barbecue pork ribs.
A city known for its beer and sports, and where your taste buds will thank you for some of the best barbecue pork ribs you'll ever try. Compared to its Kansas City cousin, here, they love their barbecue sauce thinner, sweet, and more tangy.
The taste of our ribs is a sweet, savory, slightly peppery flavor.
What I try to do with the meat is enhance the flavor of the meat. As soon as you taste it, your taste buds are just gonna pop.
A wonderful rub, then it's gonna be the best rib you ever ate.
There's nothing better than melt-off-the-bone pork ribs and perfectly al dente pasta. So let me show you how to prepare Barilla Campanelle with cabbage and oven-roasted pork ribs. So I've marinated these pork ribs overnight, rosemary, olive oil, garlic, and black pepper. Now, I'm gonna transfer them to my roasting pan. We're gonna cover it with foil, keep the moisture in. I'm gonna put these in a 425 degree oven for about 20 minutes. All right, the ribs are out of the oven for the first round. Now we're gonna add about a half a cup of white wine. All right, now back in the oven for 15 minutes. All right, we're ready to cook the pasta and make the sauce. So first we're gonna cook the campanelle. Campanelle means little bell in Italian, and it's a special cut. It's delicious, it holds the sauce really well. It's like getting a little bouquet of flavor and texture in every bite. So we're gonna let that cook, and we're gonna get on to the sauce. So first, as always, a little bit of olive oil. We're gonna add our garlic. And you wanna cook the garlic for just 30 seconds until it changes color and you can smell it. Now we're gonna add our cabbage. Cabbage, pork, one of my favorite dishes. We're gonna mix that just to get it coated in the oil and garlic. Gonna add a little salt and pepper. And then our broth is gonna help cook the cabbage down and make it nice and tender. So when the ribs cooled down, I shredded the meat, it just fell off the bone. Now we're gonna add it to the sauce. We're gonna let that cook for just about 5 minutes and we'll be ready to add the pasta. This smells like comfort. The pasta's perfectly cooked, we're gonna add that to the pot. I'm gonna give it a stir, let those bells take up some of the sauce. And then as always, to bring the sauce together, we'll add a little bit of Parmesan cheese and butter and cabbage is a perfect combination. We'll let that melt in and it'll help bring the sauce together. And you wanna cook this just until the butter melts, the cheese is absorbed, and it's ready to eat. With over 40 different shapes of Barilla's traditional line of semolina pastas, it's easier than ever to create the perfect dish for you and your family every night of the week. It's possible with Barilla. To find more recipes like this, go to allrecipes.com/Barilla.